Those are the long, wing-like pectoral fins of the humpback whale. They're the largest appendage in the animal kingdom. 15 feet in length and weighing around a ton. They're white on the tops, which glow green through our phytoplankton-laden waters. And they give these animals their scientific name, which is Megaptera noviangulae, which means the big-winged New Englander.